Took me about 40 years to think about it. Well, I was going to the Yukon Lounge. Started hanging out with this girl there. She said her and her husband had busted up. She said she wasn't used to drinking. But I could tell she was. One night we drove to the Oak Park Apartments. She lived on the third floor. It must have been around 4 a.m. when all our clothes dropped to the floor. She was on top of me when I saw this kid staring at me. Man, I didn't know she had a kid. I didn't know she had a kid. Please, I ain't like that. He'd always show up to our house in a van. And there's another always greased his hair back with Vaseline. And there was that guy who was a redhead, who always hang me off the deck by my feet. And then there was that guy who was in the military. And the guy who lived in Winnebago.